Hey, what's up guys? In this video, the return of the Pug Nose. Now in my last video, I was giving you guys an update number two, final thoughts on this 586 L comp and kind of telling you guys that I wanted to go back to the 327 2 inch. Well, after a few days of thinking about this, it's springtime, temperatures are going up, clothing is changing. I believe it's time to switch back to the 327 2 inch as a primary carry. So this one here, the 586 L comp, is going to be retired as a primary carry revolver. It served its purpose well throughout the colder weather months, but for now it's going to get retired as a primary carry revolver and go back into the safe. Now maybe I'll bring this thing out to shoot it from time to time to have some fun, but like I said, at this time I'm going to go back to the 327 2 inch as a primary carry. So this one's going to go back into the safe for the time being, and going back to this one is kind of like a joy. If you guys want to go back to my videos in 2015 and follow the journey of carrying this specific revolver, please do. I did a lot of videos specifically about this 327 2 inch. All right, various updates, various different holsters for this specific revolver. I talked a lot about this, and I gotta say, this is probably one of the best carrying guns in my carrying lifetime. It really does work out very well. So when I go back to this, like right now, I just feel really good about it. It's the weight of this revolver, the way it carries on my person using this specific system right here. And guys, I've said this time and time again throughout my past videos. It just feels good, when I put this thing on me, I just feel good. I feel confident. It's just concealable to me. It's not the most fun revolver to shoot. It's not the most, I guess, easiest gun to shoot by any means, but I am confident with it. I've put a lot of rounds through this specific revolver right here. And I'm confident and I'm comfortable with it. And I like carrying this thing. It's awesome. As you can see, it does show a bit of wear. If you can see the focus here, it is showing some wear on the front of the barrel there. I don't know how many times I presented this from a holster, this specific holster right there, or various other holsters, but I mean, the finish is holding up. I mean, it is wearing out on the top straps here. So, but hey, this is a carry revolver, no big deal, as long as it works. All right, see, it's all wearing out there, right here. As long as it works, that's all I care about. And again, this revolver here does have its limitations because it only has a 2-inch pug nose of a barrel. I understand that and I accept that, but I really like carrying this thing. I really do. The loading that I use, I continue to use, is the Gold Dot Short Barrel Formula 135 grain, 357 magnums. They work very well with this revolver right here, and I can't wait to start carrying this once again in 2016. So most likely I'm going to be carrying this throughout the entire summer. We'll go into fall, we'll see what happens, because you guys keep hearing me say this. I got the 1911 in the back of my mind, and I'm kind of going through some things about the 1911. We're going to go back to talking about the 1911, because I get a massive amount of messages and emails of you guys out there asking me to start talking about the 1911 again. So definitely coming up, we're going to talk about 1911, but I'm not going to carry one, but it is in the back of my mind. So I might have this journey on trying to figure out what's a really good carry 1911. But I do want to get a really nice 1911 this summer. So I guess you guys can stay tuned with that. So that's something that's going to come up later. But anyways, back on track. 327 2 inch, also known as the Pug Nose, is back. So I'm going to start carrying this once again. And I don't know if I should really do more update videos on this revolver, because I did a bunch in 2015, but maybe I will. Maybe this will be a second year of me talking to you guys about this revolver, because I don't think I've ever really followed a specific gun for this long, if you know what I mean. So this will be interesting, This Pug Nose is really working out for me. I like it. I enjoy it. I think it's a great carry gun. So just a very quick video to tell you guys, the Pug Nose is back. The Pug Nose is back in its second year. So this is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. So guys, if you have any, I guess, other questions, I mean, this is, I can't tell you how many messages and emails I get on this specific revolver. It's really interesting. A lot of people seem very, very, very interested in this model. They're not really sure if they want to, you know, take the plunge and get one of these. So, hey, just send messages, emails if you like, and I'll try to give you my thoughts and opinions on this, because I have carried this revolver for quite some time. So, there you go, guys. Just a quick video. The Pug Nose is back. Oh, I do want to say I have another revolver that I want to show you guys in the next video. It's pretty cool, so stay tuned on another unboxing coming up next. All right, guys, leave some comments below, and as always, stay safe and check 360 often. Later.